Guys, thanks for joining me for my very first video. It's a little bit nerve-wracking. I think I've got a solid 20 minutes of blooper reels that I could put together any day I'm low on content of me just fumbling over my words. So let's try this. We're gonna get it this time. I can feel it. So Beautycounter is releasing their 2020 holiday line this week on October 6th. I wanted to give everybody a preview so that you can start putting together your shopping lists either for yourself or your family members, and hopefully it can give you some good ideas. I decided to group everything together by price point to try to make that easier so that you can, keep in mind of who you want to buy for and what your budget is for that person. And hopefully get some good ideas from this video. So we'll start off with an under 40 category. So the first thing that I will show you in the under 40 category is these jellies. I was not a Beautycounter consultant last year, but what I'm hearing is this was the number one bestseller. So they come in two different sets. One is the shimmers, and these are more neutral colors. They are limited edition flavors, cocoa, honey, peppermint, caramel, and sorbet. They are high shine, not sticky at all. They're sweetened with stevia, very cushiony feel on your lips. This is the brights set. I think this would be a really cute gift for, I'm gonna pick some of these up for Maddie, really cute gift for a little girl. I think someone had mentioned like putting these in a clear ornament with some other fun stuff for little girls, and they really liked them. I think that's such a cute idea. These flavors are raspberry, red pear, orange cream, fresh mint, and sweet plum. Again, very nice colors, nice cushiony feel, not sticky or tacky. So those are the jellies, and those are $39. Next is the Polish and Protect Lip Duo. So it comes in this cute pink package. The Polish and Protect Lip Duo is a combination of an exfoliating sugar lip scrub and a butter balm. So the exfoliating lip scrub is something that you'll use. I like to use it in the evening. Rub it onto your lips. It will slough off any dead skin and then just wipe it off and then top it with the butter balm. The exfoliating scrub is a really nice peppermint flavor, and this one is more like a sweet citrus scent. So really nice. It comes in a nice aluminum packaging, screw top, which I love because then it doesn't like pop off in your purse. So this is $34. A really nice thing to add to your nighttime routine. I like that one. Okay, and then last in the under 40 section, you guys will be lucky if you get any of these because I'm probably going to sell them out because I'm addicted to hand creams. So this is the Good Sense Hand Cream Trio. It is $34. It has limited edition scents that are very aromatherapeutic. Really cute packaging with this hot pink and this orange red and this dark plum color that's kind of in line with all of the gift sets are all of these three colors, and I just think it's so pretty. This scent is Uplift, this one is Balance, and this one is Calm. And Lord knows we could all use all three of those things right now. So I think this would be a really great thing to, again, break apart and put into individual gift baskets. I think it's a great teacher gift. I am a hand cream junkie, so I will have several of these because I like to have hand creams in every purse and on my nightstand and in my car and in my desk drawer and everywhere. So this is, again, the hand cream trio, and this is $34. Let's move on to under 50. So the first thing that we have is in this really beautiful dark plum packaging. This is the Winter Warmth Duo. This is $45. So the Winter Warmth Duo is a highlighter and a cream eyeshadow. And I don't know if anyone is as big of a makeup junkie as I am, but the cream eyeshadows really remind me of the Charlotte Tilbury cream eyeshadows. There's a color called Marie Antoinette that I think this looks a lot like. The cream eyeshadows are very rich and creamy. It's a beautiful bronze champagne color, very like low fuss. So you can dab this on your eyelid, tap it out with your finger. I personally like to use a big fluffy brush with cream eyeshadows to kind of blend it out and diffuse it. And it also comes with this highlighting powder. So the intent around this is to kind of give you that back from vacation glow. It's kind of hard to see with the light, but it's a nice champagne shimmer. Both of these colors are universally flattering, so for any skin tone. And I just love this. Again, this is the Winter Warmth Duo, and it's $45. Okay, next is the Beyond Gloss Trio. So I am wearing Beyond Gloss today. It probably will be the only gloss I ever wear moving forward because it's just so good. So this trio has some limited edition colors, and it's actually also a limited edition flavor. Normally they are a really nice vanilla flavor. But this holiday kit is a limited edition Mandarin Violet. So there's this nice lavender color, a nice berry, and then this one is more of like a clear with a little bit of that bluish shimmer. So it would be really beautiful as a lipstick topper. They have like a nice wash of color. They're not super, super bold and intense. Very cushiony, not sticky at all. I love these glosses. I probably will never wear another gloss. Once you try these, you don't ever want to go back to another gloss. They're just very buttery and really, really nice. Okay, so that is it for the under 50 category. So let's move on. Oh no, we have one more thing. I'm sorry. The body butter trio. So I've got this one. These would be really nice paired with the hand cream trio because they're the same kind of scents. So this one is, let's see, balance and uplift and calm. And again, really great to break apart and give as individual gifts. Nice, thick, non-greasy body butter. Really like. Sorry, my light is just a little bit too bright to show that to you guys. So I'm really sensitive to fragrances ever since I kicked fragrance out of my beauty routine, and I don't do candles or perfumes or fragrance in my beauty products anymore. That is one thing that I would really encourage you to try to kick out if you can't go full-blown clean beauty, which oh my gosh, you smell so good. Obviously, that takes a lot of time to change those things out in your routine. But if you could just go fragrance-free, I think it would help help a lot. There's can be up to like 6,000 different ingredients in a fragrance, and companies don't have to disclose what is in that fragrance because it's considered proprietary information, so it can contain all kinds of unknown chemicals. So it's really nice that Beautycounter will never use artificial fragrance. So all of their things are more lightly scented. They're all scented and they smell very good, but it's more of a natural, clean, good smell instead of like a really heavily fragranced thing like you would get from like Bath and Body or something like that. So, okay. So that is everything under 50. If we move to under 75, this is one that I think if you're interested in it, you should snag it pretty quick because this, first of all, has really beautiful packaging. It reminds me of the Amazon, or not Amazon, Apple. If you buy like a new Apple product, and it comes in that really nice heavyweight cardboard. That's what this reminds me of. So this, many of you are familiar with because these are like a dream team. The overnight resurfacing peel and the Counter Plus Albright C Serum. So these things together have just really dramatically changed my skin personally. And then several people that are my clients have also really fell in love with these products. So the overnight resurfacing peel is really good. It can even be used on sensitive skin. I have sensitive skin and I've done just fine with it. But it's an AHA BHA peel full of grapefruit acids that will help to exfoliate, slough off some of that old dead skin, and help bring forth a nice clear texture to your skin. And then when paired with the C serum, which I like to do in the morning, this is really great. It's got two forms of vitamin C, turmeric and camu camu. It's really great for dark spots, melasma, old acne spots, and it's got some great antioxidants in it. So this is a really great set. These are more travel size. This is $75. They are normally 1 fluid ounce each, and these are both a half fluid ounce. So it's nice if you're wanting to just give it a try, or if you're wanting to gift it, because I think individually, I should know this, but I think individually they're like $65 a piece. So it's really nice that you get both of them for $75. So that would be a really, really great gift. And next we have, oh, there's going to be a softening hand duo. I don't have that yet. That is shipping to me. But those are really nice frosted glass bottles with a pump of hand wash and hand lotion. And that is going to be $65. That's shipping. It's just running a little bit behind. But that's going to be also in this under 75 category. Another item is this one here. It's called the, oh, I'm sorry, not this one yet. Which one are we on here? Good Glow Body Duo. So this one is $59. Comes in this beautiful red packaging. Again, really nice, sturdy cardboard. It comes with a body polish. Which is a really fine milled like sugar scrub. It smells like lemongrass. It is just really like a spa in a bottle. Really, really beautiful packaging. Smells really, really nice. And then a body glow illuminating lotion. The lotion, if you pull out the pump, is kind of like a soft pink color, which is really, really beautiful for brightening and giving like a nice all over glow. So it's definitely something I would recommend if you have any plans this holiday season where you're going to be, showing your arms or your legs, and you really want to kind of get rid of some of that dry skin and have nice, just vibrant skin. I just think this one is really beautiful. Okay. And then next we have really excited about this one. So this is called the Golden Hour All-in-One Palette. So the thought process that was in mind with this palette was that beautiful lighting right when the sun is starting to go down. A lot of photographers have you come like right during that time of day because the lighting is just so beautiful for pictures. So that's really what they had in mind when they made this palette. What's really special about this palette is that it is Beautycounter's first completely talc-free palette. It comes with four eyeshadow shades: Ray, Aura, Shadow, and Dawn. A really beautiful, universally flattering warm pink blush. And then a highlighter, again, also very good on all skin tones, called Beam. They're very nice, like buttery texture, great amount of pigment, really, really beautiful. And you can do all kinds of different looks with these four eyeshadow colors. Go really from day to night. Love that one. Really excited about that. Oh, and it has this really cute mirror that I think would be great. Even once your palette is gone, you can pop that out and you can use that. even after it's long gone. So again, this is the Golden Hour all-in-one palette and it's $65. Okay, that is everything from the under 75. So let's move on to under 90. So I'll grab this guy again. It's actually time for this guy now. This is the Counter Time Radiant Skin Set. This one includes our best-selling, this is just a really good award-winning anti-aging serum. So it's one of our most potent serums that we have. So if fine lines and wrinkles are a concern of yours, this would be a really great set. If you're purchasing for someone who has more mature skin, this would be something that they would be really excited about. And it also comes with this nice roller. So I actually have a rose quartz roller that I've always used in the past. It's really good for doing like a facial massage. The zinc alloy top of this helps to really kind of help the serum penetrate in your skin more, and just really helps if you pop it in the freezer. They're really good for helping like with depuffing under your eyes. So this is a really nice tool. I'm really excited about this one. And again, this is the Counter Time Radiant Skin Set, and it's $89. The thing I love about this one is Beautycounter doesn't use retinol in their products. They use a plant-based, it's called, they call it Retinatural Complex, and it's proven to really be just as effective as retinol, but more gentle on your skin. All right, what do we have next? Okay, the last one is one that I'm really pumped for. I'm sorry if I've said that for lots of things, but I'm really pumped about a lot of these things. So this one is something that I am going to gift myself because I'm a big bath taker, so I really like to take baths as a way to just disconnect because I'm working from home, so it's really nice to, go hop in the bath and it kind of separates me and helps me shift gears from work into home life. So this is a really beautiful self-care kit. It comes with this beautiful dry brush that's softer than some other dry brushes that I've felt. So I'm really kind of excited about that because sometimes it can be a little bit irritating. It comes with that same body polish that I showed you from another kit, the lemongrass scent, finely milled organic sugars, really nice scent. This one comes with a luminous hydration body oil. So whereas the other one came with that pink toned brightening lotion, this one comes with an oil. It's a non-greasy oil. It's rose water scented. Really excited for this. I'll do a video in the future where I kind of show the benefits of dry brushing and how to do it, but dry brushing is really good for exfoliation, microcirculation, lymphatic drainage, lots of things. So we'll cover that in the future, but this is a really beautiful set. This one is $89. So that's everything. I hope that you guys found something that either you're excited to gift yourself or something that helps make gift giving easier for one of your friends or family members or coworkers. Because I think it's just such a great, thoughtful gift to gift clean beauty to those that we love. So thank you all for watching.